student, in the previous video of the chapter 4 geography climate, we discussed about the hot and the cold weather season of India. In this video, we will discuss about the advancing monsoon means the rainy season of India. Rainy season, it begins by early June when the low pressure condition of the northern plains creates and it attracts some winds of the southern hemisphere. These southeast winds originate over the southern oceans. They cross the equator and blow in the southwesterly directions, entering the India as a southwest monsoons. As these winds blow over the warm oceans, they bring moistures to the subcontinent of India. These winds are strong and blow at an average velocity of 30 km per hour. The inflow of the southwest monsoon in India brings about a total change in the weather. Early in the season, the windward sides of the western ghats receive very heavy rainfall, more than 250 cm. The Deccan Plateau and the parts of the Madhya Pradesh also receive some amounts of the rain. The maximum rainfall of this season is received in the northeastern part of the country. Mizoram, in the southern range of the Khasi Hills, received the highest average rainfall in the world. Rainfall in the Ganga Valley decreased from the east to the west. Another phenomena associated with monsoon is its tendency to have a break. Break, it is a period when the monsoon trough shifts close to the foothills of the Himalaya and leads to sharp decrease in rainfall over most part of the country. And these breaks has wet and dry spell, means a dry weather area. And it interspread with the rainless intervals. These breaks are related to the movement of the monsoon troughs, means the area of the low pressures. And when the axis of the monsoon troughs lies over the plain, rainfall is good in these parts. On the other hand, whenever the axis shift closer to the Himalaya, there are long and dry spells in the plains and widespread rain occur on the mountain area of the Himalaya rivers. And the frequency and the intensity of tropical depressions also determine the amount and the duration of the monsoon rains. And these depressions form at the head of the Bay of Bengal and cross over the mainland. The depression follow the axis of the monsoon trough of low pressures. The monsoon is also known for its uncertainties. The alternation of dry and the wet spells different in the intensity, frequency and durations. And it cause heavy flood in one part, it may be responsible for drought in the other parts. It is often irregular in its arrival and its retreat. And it sometimes disturbs the farming schedules of the millions of farmers all over the country. In the next video, we will discuss about the retreating monsoon of India. Topic related, these questions you have to do on your fair notebook.